Hi everybody, and a very good afternoon to you all. Shemai, how are you? Are you all happy? Great. Well, as always, lovely to have your company, and wish all the gentlemen a happy Father's Day, even if you're not a father. You're thinking of you all, innit? As I said, Buddy forgot to get me a card, so, well, probably because I forgot to give him some pocket money this year, yeah? He normally sends me a card. Right, well, are you all well? Okay, right. Anyway, let's get on with some work and play for you on the Verzi, or on the world at Sir Organ, and I was going to say the Verzi. And hopefully you can hear me now, it's nice, loud and clear. And hello to people in YouTube and Twitch. Right then. So here we go then. Well, this one is an old one. I used to play this at the Sunday school, and it's called Stories of Jesus. I think you probably all know this one. It's got a nice little sort of, not too rousy, but a nice movement with it, okay? Well, I hope that brought back some nice memories. It did for me when I used to play the harmonium for the children in the Baptist sing. Right, request this time for Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty.
Thank you.
Well, holy, holy, holy. And the next one is called Deep Harmony. I normally play this on the Verzi with that beautiful cornet sound. Next protocol is a tune, hymn tune, very much like it, and it's Lead Kindly Light. Thank you. Let me up, lead, kindly light. Right. Okay, so I'm going to go now to the piano, but actually have a little, come back and have a little chat to you all. And we'll take it from there. You have 1 minute and we're over here. Mic off there, chat come on, and hey presto, here we are. Hi, good. Right. Well, Alan Aston, hi Daddy Byron. Hi Alan. Oh. Well, we were down at Biddyford, say we. I took a buddy down on Tuesday evening after the church meeting. We stayed with my friend Mike. And we went to Appledore. And, of course, over there, you're allowed to take the children. Actually, there's very few children there. To be able to take dogs into the restaurant and the pubs. It was absolutely wonderful. And they were all well-behaved. Yeah. Which was nice, wasn't it? And we had a lovely time in the last restaurant we went into. They even had doggy ice cream there. So guess who had the ice cream? No, not me. But Buddy, and he's fast asleep again. With this racket going on, you'd think that he'd want to clear off into the other room. He does sometimes. Let's see. Hi, Chris and Sonia, Judy, Alan, Simon, Gilly, Tony, Graham, Veronica, David, and his friend Max. Oh, that's another bowie bow. And Sammy, Gay and Giggly Beryl, Audrey and Pansy. David says, hello, Byron and Buddy from me, Max, and I hope you enjoyed the Welsh kid. We did. Well, actually, Buddy at the mall before I could get any of them myself. Yeah, you've got to watch him. He's a little so-and-so. Judy Hyde. This takes me back to the old days in Sunday school when I was a young child. Not so many years ago, Judy, I'm sure. But of course, mentioning Tuesday, we had a meeting at the church, and as we thought planned, the church is closing next July. So in the meantime, we have to just got to sit and wait, basically, because they don't know whether they're going to knock it all down or what. But I got to be prepared to get the organ out, the old Wizard Compton. Of course, it's been, I believe, about 20 years. So they've had a good innings, and we've made a lot of friends with it over the years. But as I said, we've got a concert now at 3 p.m. on July the 24th. Now, at present, we're only allowed 28 people in. But I'm hoping that by then, if the government says so, we can get a lot more people in. If not, I'll have to do it an afternoon one and then an evening one. Because already the people have been phoning up and asking about tickets. So if you are interested in tickets, please let me know beforehand, because naturally it'll be first come, first served. Right then, let's go to the piano, and we'll take it from there, shall we? Old Kermit the Frog's waiting there, no? So this time I'm going to play a little number called Count Your Blessings. Thank you. There we are. Count your blessings. Now that takes me back, and probably yourselves, back to a radio program that used to be on a Sunday morning. I believe it was about 8:30 in the morning, and I think it was called Silver Chords. A very good friend of mine, I don't know if she's still alive, was Sian Hopkins, and she was also used to be on the television program. And she used to be a lovely soprano. A soprano, as we call them in Wales, down West Wales, innit? Right, well, okay, I haven't got nothing lined up at the moment, but I'll tell you what, it means I'm on the piano, I can play another number. I think I'll play Morning as Broken. There we are, plus a couple of key changes as well. Well, why not? Without the transposer, do you know what? I blinking dislike them immensely. But never mind, some people rely on the blinking things. Right then, here we go then, let's see what we got. Anything to say at the moment? There we are. Nice and comfortable. And I say I'd like to send our condolence to Joanne and Chris, because Powell, because Joanne's father passed away, I believe, yesterday or the day before. So our condolences go to Joanne and Chris and the family. And he's a real character, the dad, and a smashing fella, really good. There we are, okie dokie then. No messages today to read? No? Nobody loves me anymore? Right, well, we're going to go to the verse now and start off with... I haven't got it written down, that's why I'm having an outing. Hold on. Oh. There we are. Great is thy faithfulness. So we're going to wake the devils up. Watch out. Here we go. Great is thy faithfulness. Thank you. Certainly aroused, wasn't it? Great is thy faithfulness. Right, anyway, here we go then. Next one is Angus Day. So here we go, using the actual east-west vocals on this. We certainly don't want Viva Espana coming out, do we? That'd be certainly a turnout for the books. Okay. Well, I hope you like that as well. Some of the vocals are very good, aren't they? Right, let's see. Simon says, the world is sounding great today. Lush, as we say in Wales, yeth, diolch yn fawr. And Gloria Wooden, hi Gareth, Kaiman, Beryl, Gilly, and everyone, hope you're all well. Oh, that's nice. Oh, of course, that's Gloria Uke. Yeah. She belongs to the Ukeaholics. I call them alcoholics, but they're not really. It's the Ukeaholics, you see. They're very good. Yeah, we had them up at the Eden Grove, not last Christmas, 12 months ago. And we shared the concert. It was a lovely afternoon. really down to earth, you know, nice people. Right, how's the time looking? Oh, we got plenty of time. Had a request this time, the day thou gavest, so yeah, but why not? I haven't forgotten, I know. Hang on. Well, nearly forgot. Request for Who Is on the Lord's Side. I think I played this the other week. But to be honest, I used to keep a record of it all, but I just carry on now. And if people want certain hymns and bits and pieces, you know, I'll play it. Well, why not, innit? Something for what you want yourselves. So here we go then with Who Is on the Lord's Side. And I believe it's Rachi or Rachi, but it's in Welsh, you see.
Thank you.
Another good old Welsh hymn tune. Poor is on the Lord's side. Right, well, dear friends, I'm just going to get the music float the back here there. And again, thank you for your company as always. It certainly flies by, isn't it? Coming up to 1:45 already. So that's why we call it a half hour-ish. Anyway, look forward to seeing you tomorrow evening at 7 o'clock. And this, that, and the other bits of music, pieces, you know. But anyway, please keep well in the meantime. And finishing off now, everything is beautiful. And it sure is, as Bernard Matthews used to say. Isn't that beautiful? Okay. Anyway, look forward to seeing you tomorrow. In the meantime, bye-bye and God bless you. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. But in the meantime, I got a phone call. Coming in on the watch, of course. I'm not saying nothing, but in the meantime, have a good evening and I shall see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye for now.